Hello friends, today's Google Doodle celebrating Katrina Velkol's 138th birthday. Katrina Velkol is a Ukrainian painter, folk artist and self-taught virtuoso who earned international renown for her detailed and vivid painting, especially those featuring her signature focus on the flowers. Through a courageous devotion to her craft, Velkol overcame a great adversity to earn recognition alongside the master artist of her time. Katrina Velkol was born on this day in 1900 in a village in Ukraine's Kyiv region. She was denied a primary education and spent her days as a farm worker, but she refused to let this stand in her way. She crafted a brush out of the raw materials and paints out of the foods like beets and elderberries to pursue her artistic passion in her free time with nature as her muse. When she was 40, her life took a portentous turn. Inspired by a song on the radio, Velkol wrote a letter of the admiration to the Ukrainian singer Oksana Pistorenko, with her original work attached. Petrushenko was so impressed that she helped pave the way for the first exhibition of the Velkol's work. Over the next two decades, her unique depiction of the transcendent nature's beauty reached an international audience, notably earning huge praise from the Spanish master Pablo Picasso at the 1954 exhibition in Paris. For her lifetime achievement, Velkol was named a People's Artist of Ukraine, the highest art award from Ukraine citizen. Happy birthday to an artist who proved it's never too late to blossom into your potential. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.